The third Belarus-Russia Forum of Regions opens in Minsk today. Its key themes are equal rights of citizens of the Union State and EU's policy. The forum will be attended by representatives of 30 regions of Russia. It is expected that 15 bilateral agreements in cooperation will be signed. Special attention will be paid to the establishment of direct contacts between companies. It is expected that the Forum of Regions will be attended by Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko. Tomorrow, the head of state is expected to deliver a speech at the plenary session of the forum and to hold bilateral meeting with Russia President Vladimir Putin. A two-day visit of Moscow Mayor Sergei Sobyanin is timed to the forum. The meeting of the CIS heads of government will take place today in Bishkek. More than 20 draft documents aimed to expand cooperation between the CIS member states in various fields are to be discussed. These are trade and economic cooperation, food security, and cooperation in the field of energy and healthcare. It is expected that the heads of government will sign three agreements. The special fund of the President of the Republic of Belarus gave away 6 billion Belarusian rubles to talented youth in awards. The President signed the order the day before. In addition, 130 applicants will get financial support. These are the winners of international competitions, pupils and students, as well as representatives of various art groups. Also, the fund has allocated 3 grants. One of them is for the organization of concerts for children with disabilities, orphans and young people from disadvantaged families by the Belarusian State Academy of Music.